you would ask me 4 years ago, I say this all the time, if you would ask me 4 years ago, would I picture myself in Hawaii, I would tell you, like, hell no, I never would have thought this would be here, but, like, it is what it is, and I'm, like, super grateful for it. Last year, I mean, most people already know, like, it was a big hit for us. We went through a lot as a team, something I never would have imagined. I lost a brother, a teammate, friend, everything, all the above, so... With that being said, like, that kind of derailed our season a little bit, more so mentally than anything. I've been to a postseason, for those who don't know, so my main goal is to get this team to a postseason with as much help as possible. I just want to win. Anything I need mentally, physically, just got it. Woman on the island, that's on the island.
I appreciate that.
I'm gonna take you to the man, the myth, the legend. All-time winningest coaching in the state of Hawaii. Damn, what a bring up. How does it feel to be the all-time winningest coach in the state of Hawaii?
You know, thanks to see you guys. You know, it's all due to the guys from Georgia named Ronald.
Man.
That's just...
I haven't been here your whole tenure here, so like...
I can't remember before you
were here. Man, you see what I'm saying?
Life kind of began...
Hey, you heard it for yourself. And we're going to China in like 3 weeks, so like y'all got to stay tuned for that too. It's life. Without going to Kane.
Keep it simple, go with the box. I wish I had bread, but I don't want sauce, but it's slow.
With the first pick 2019 NBA draft, the New Orleans Pelicans select Zion Williamson, Duke University.
You good?
Yeah.
You live?
Yeah, bro.
All right, man, it's 647. Hey, it's one of my favorite spots on the island, China Walls.
Yeah.
Best sunset, man. I mean, got my day ones with me, man. You back in action. My favorite spot. Sunset looked down today. It wasn't a great time. I think got here a little late, but like, you see just the vibe, just the way. Everybody out here just chilling, doing their own thing.
Hey, hold on. I don't know if y'all ain't get that or not, but the human race is so inconsiderate. I'm in this boot. They want to take me to the most remote spot. It's out of pocket, man.
You got to ride with me, though. You got to ride with me, though.
You know the vibes. Come on, man.
Scoot.
All right, so again, this is my favorite spot. Took y'all to my favorite spot. If you're ever on Oahu, ever in Honolulu, make sure you ask somebody about China Walls on the east side of the island. Pull up. Right now, 7:18. Time for another workout, man. Let's get it.
Well,
10 out of 10.
Don't do that.
This is not better than Chipotle.
Not 10
out of 10. Not a 10 out of 10. It's
good.
Okay.
We're not talking to
them.
They
always show love.
Talking above 5.
Yeah, 7 is acceptable, bro.
10 out of 10.
Yeah, nah. It's higher than the C in retrospect, to be honest.
No, let you go ahead.
Exactly.
I'm Jack.
Zach about to hook it up for me. This is my first time seeing Zach. But can I do That's the cheese.
Yep.
The onion.
Hey, okay, bro, just start hands them over the counter, bro. Yeah, fix that. Got their hands on the food and stuff.
My hands are so far from the food.
Bro.
That is. Look at the pico. Look at the pico. Watch how I come crazy. This is why they separate themselves. Here comes the separation. Watch, prepare for the separation. All three sauce. And before I put all three sauce on there, can you talk to the camera? What sauce is that?
Some Baja sauce, cilantro crema, and a sour cream.
All three of them things. All three of them things. Again,
nothing new.
If you're on Oahu or in Honolulu, make sure to try this place.
I know Chipotle, so you.
Oh, you got that crust, bro. Ain't nothing wrong with you.
I'll be eating here. First of all, my freaking foot hurt. You right? I don't need that one.
Damn.
But damn, y'all was just gonna leave me in there and I carry all my stuff. You see, the bull had to help me. Y'all out of pocket. I don't even want to eat with y'all. I'm gonna go sell my own table.
Well, come on.
Oh, come on, bro.
I felt the vibe. It's a dolo vibe.
Come on, bro.
I forgot you were hurt.
You forgot.
Yeah.
I walk around these crutches in this orange shirt.
Come on, bro.
Bro, it's good, bro.
Come on, bro.
CC on that beat. Yeah. I mean, where should I really even start? I got that I'm keeping in the dark. I got my across the street living large. Thinking back to the fact that they dead. Thought my raps wasn't facts till they sat with the bars. I got two phones, one need a charge. Yeah, they twins, I could tell that apart. I got big packs coming on the way. I got big stacks coming out to save. Got Lil Max with me, he the wave. It's a big gap between us and the game. In the next life, I'm trying to stay paid. When I die, I put my money in a grave. When I die, I put my money in a grave. I really gotta put a couple in a place.
Time you play ones with DeAubre, he beat you. What do you gotta say about that?
So, let him know, big dog.
Nah, what you got to say?
He asked you. I'm curious to see what you got to say.
He can't guard me without fouling. So, like, the game went to 7. I got the ball, drove down, hit one of those bam, one-legged pull-ups. He literally closed all my airspace off, fouled me, took me out of the play. I told him that's a foul. He goes, nah, bro, it's not a foul. I'm like, yo, like, all right, bro. So, I knew him because he's such a passionate person that, like, he wasn't just going to give me the ball. So I was like, you know what? I have to take this risk. Shoot for it. Shot for it. Missed. That happens sometimes. He got the ball.
The ball doesn't lie. First of all, the ball doesn't lie. Second of all, you play the most aggressive hoops in the world and get mad when people play aggressive hoops.
No. Do I foul you on defense? When I'm guarding you on defense, do I foul you?
Maybe. Sometimes, yeah. Sometimes.
Cut the camera,
don't
bro.
Cut the tape. Look, don't cut the tape. Because he gonna put it on there, him busting in ones. He's lucky my ankle was hurt, because the last time we hopped on the camera to live when we was recording the ones, it got real icky vicky, sticky wicky in the cut.
It's always gonna go to game 6, game 7 with this guy.
Hey,
right?
But it was lost files that we didn't record when I dropped you.
So you haven't been dropped?
Did I drop you?
Did I drop you?
Look at when?
You dropped.
I dropped you at UH.
Did I drop you at UH? Oh, you stepped on me at UH.
Come on, bro. You see how this man coming? You see how this man?
So you stepped on me. I literally dropped you.
No, I slipped on some sweat.
You got dropped.
No, you got dropped. So it's super. It's tick for tack.
You stepped on me.
You see what I'm saying? It's always going to be tick for tack.
You got me, but you stepped on me.
I don't. It's not a butt. Like, I got him. But if he could say I got got, if I could admit I got got, you could be able to.
Did I step on you?
Huh? I slipped, bro.
All right.
I stepped on some sweat, bro.
Did you step on my
No, not to my knowledge.
Okay, it's good, it's good.
Not to my knowledge.
No, you got it, but
And I swept that, and from my knowledge, I swept that game 7-0 too, though.
Nah, I don't remember that.
I swept that game. I swept that whole day. I swept that whole game.
The last time we hooped, you've been down and out.
Bro,
you've been down bad.
I haven't been down bad.
You've been down bad.
This is what it is. And peep the ones when you see him on the film.
Yeah, see, he's lucky my ankle was hurt, and B-Roll was clamping you.
Peep the ones when you get the film.